America. She spent most of the last 20 years without her freedom in her country of Burma. For the crime of believing an election result that made her the leader of her country, Burma. But she's out now. And that is a very special thing for us and for you two fans who, along with Amnesty International, campaigned for her release. So we rejoice.
Rejoice!